Turned it over, and it is Frolik back in for the Jets with Haluschuk and Scheifele. Haluschuk to the short side, scramble, score! Scheifele and Tan Brady banging away at it, and one of them got it by Nicklas Backstrom after Haluschuk got it to the net. Actually, Frolik and Scheifele banging at that loose puck.
Yeah, it was 67, not 27, but the Jets do a good job in the neutral zone here. And watch Haluschuk. He pulls the trigger and goes high off the shoulder. Look at the reaction of Backstrom. He inadvertently knocks it up in the air, trying to feel for it. And then both Scheifele and Frolik go into the paint, and I believe it's Frolik that ends up shoveling it into the back. Backstrom doesn't know where it is. Frolik is there. Everybody's hungry. Scheifele's stick is there.